to celebrate what was merely a dream and became a reality back in 2002.
And I couldn't have done any of it without the help of some incredible friends, my family, and you. In 10 years, Wayotaya has successfully improved the lives of hundreds of indigenous children and families by providing them with education, healthcare, nutrition, jobs, but most of all, hope. We started small, with one water pump installed in the Wayu village border between Venezuela and Colombia. Hundreds of people living in extreme poverty and heat were finally able to have fresh, clean drinking water. Then, we follow with an ambulatory service, also very much needed. We next move into building school, the first one called Tepishi Talashi, which means Happy Kid, a preschool serving over 200 children today. We also started the Shuku Mahaya Women's Center, where the women started to make the colorful susu bags, which has progressed to sales on our online store, as well as all over the world in stores like Saks, Barney's, Gibson, and Amazon. In 2011, Wayutaya also visited a region between Venezuela and Colombia called El Tocuco. This community needed help with medical care and services. The telemedicine project will benefit over 10,000 indigenous people. The program involves solutions for healthcare, allowing for people in remote areas to have access to services without leaving the region. Over the next several years, more classrooms and more schools were built.
Por fin! Por fin! Las llaves!
Including the first computer lab. Last year, Wayutaya and Microsoft Venezuela launched the first computer dictionary in Wayunaiki, which will not only allow the indigenous people to develop their writing and reading skills in their own dialect, but will also serve to preserve the Wayunaiki for posterity. We have also opened Los Lechosos and El Mogú School, and those two schools continue to provide education to over 800 kids. The orchestra system is being formed in association with the National Network of Youth and Children Orchestras of Venezuela. We have been able to provide health drives, offering medical and social assistance, workshops, checkups, pediatric visits, dental consults, to name a few. This work expanded into the Amazon, benefiting the Yanomami, Hibis, Piaroa, and other indigenous communities. In 2011, we provided two cleft lift and cleft palate operations with the support of Fundación Sonríe Conmigo. We have weathered both the good and the tough times, the highs and the lows.
It hasn't always been easy, but it has been worth every single minute.
I thank you for your continued support and generosity. I thank you for never letting me down. I thank you for helping me in helping others who are far away and in such a desperate need for the hope and help that you give them. I am blessed. I am humble. I am grateful. Thank you.